like we have been taught by many books are there, especially pediatric materia medica, right, where they have been, we have been guided that, you know, body constitution of a child has to be taken into consideration. Fat, fair, flabby is equal to this, or long, slender with a thin nails, and you know, beautiful complexion is equal to this. There are many others. When you are going to take in the practice, right? Very good.
How to differentiate the different child? Like some complaints are very common in all children, like not eating well or not following our orders or.
Not following his order.
Means not means very naughty or. So how to differentiate it in with materia medica or.
Materia medica, well, that will come. That okay. Oh, what else?
Go ahead. When it comes to the mother state, how do you know when to take into account and at what age do you? Not
very good. First, let's all question. I'm putting it here. See, I'm sure you all have this question. One. What is mother history during pregnancy? Yeah? In which cases I should take? Yeah? What I should ask in order to bring out the real pregnancy history? Yeah? How do I know that this is of a child, of a mother, or of a mother? Right? More. When to take, mother is the father is contributing 50%, right? So when to ask about father's history, when and why, right? An age at which, till what age mother's history would be important, no? Let's say child up to 12 year old. Can I ask a man who is 80 year old and his mother is 98 to mother's history during pregnancy? You understanding this? Because mother is still there, and for that mother, he is a child, no? He is still a small baby. So, can I ask?
Sure.
Sure. There is a joke, you know. One person gets up in the morning and he says, I don't want to go to school today. I don't want to go to school today. So the mother says, you should go to school. You can't bunk the school. So the son says, tell me two reasons why I should go to the school. So she says, one, you are 52 year old. And second, you are principal of this school. Child is a child and mother is mother.